necessarily is going to go to Paul Cross in that third position. Victor Gilmer finishes as well, so does Stephen Michael-Vinna on the 600. And Billy Byrne, number 189, the doubler.
Seconds less than a minute.